Sioux Falls Lincoln Patriots. And your Rapid City Steel Traders. This morning, the Association of the Doctor Rules of the Asian Conduct, a strong commitment to excellence, fair play, and sports are all vital to this activity's success. We would like to first introduce the starting lineup for this year's Sioux Falls Lincoln Patriots. Number 11, midfielder Justin Carlson. Number 3, defender Michael Christensen. A senior defender, Tyler Poliski. Number 18, a junior forward, Jace Hakes. Number 20, a sophomore defender, Number 22, a senior defender, Brandon Graves. The Raiders are coached by Jacob Meyer, assisted by Jeff Diallo and Meredith Fox. Your officials for today's game are center referee Dave Bush and Monty Eisenbrock. These officials are certified by the South Dakota High School Activities Association. Ladies and gentlemen, we do pay honor to America with the singing of the national anthem prior to the girl party game, so we're ready for kickoff.
Ready for kickoff, center referee Dave Clark. Be interesting to see how Stevens will play the game today against Lincoln. They had a tremendous effort yesterday from Jacob Hall, who got a hattie. Mm-hmm. And Mr. Clark says, let's play. Lincoln today without the services of Jamal Awadalla, who was sent off last night. Two yellows. Blake Bent. Tremendous save there by Nicholas Schmidt. Or pardon me, that's not Nicholas Schmidt, but Nicholas Schmidt's on the other end. Great save. We're working to get all the Lincoln numbers right now. When we pulled them off the internet, they had not completed their roster yet, so. Lincoln countering. Here's Nicholas Schmidt sliding in there, making the save. Saving that attack. Pollocky puts it up in the middle. And here they come. A little too much weight, though. Looking to use Blake Bent's speed up top early. And here we go. Going to be a little slower game today since we don't have any ball retrieval kids here. Barely misses that one. Great cross in there by Devin Hansen. And they had Jacob Hall sliding in to try to connect. That could have been a matter of centimeters there. Thank you. Liam Downey with the ball in his hands there. Santiago targeted that pass, it didn't connect. And now we see the wind picking up a little bit more here. So both girls' games end in ties today. 1-1 on the Central Washington game, and 2-2 on the Stevens Lincoln game. Sioux Santiago putting some good pressure on up top. Bent in a battle there with Cole Glanzer. Glanzer comes out with it. Had an offside situation there, so the forwards don't even go. Liam Downey comes out, kicks the ball out, and lays Ben out at the same time. Big solid play there by Liam Downey. He's got big shoes to fill with keeper of the year Eric Rossing being gone. So far, done a wonderful job here. Lake Bent. A little bit excessive on his touch there. Just fighting for the ball, fighting for an opportunity. Long kick in. Taken care of by Nicholas Schmidt. That's it in. Liam Downey scoops it up. Mr. Clark of Sanwell, Mr. Bent, you're on borrowed time here. Blake demonstrating how he went straight up. Here's an opportunity. Big tackle there on Jacob Hall. Good tackle, center referee says. gravel and blast it over. Got a few scores here to share. On the boys' side, Spearfish has defeated O'Gorman 2-0. And Brookings over Pier 4-1. At halftime in the A division, James Valley Christian T locked up at 1 apiece. And the girls, Brandon Valley beat Watertown 2-1. Great job there on Brandon Valley's part. That's a good Watertown team. Belfouche 4-1 over Sioux Falls Christian. Mitchell beats Huron 5-0. Harrisburg is at Aberdeen, and they're underway, and Aberdeen is up 6-0 in that contest. Thing dropped inside the 18, but Lincoln didn't get after it too aggressively there. Nunez touches it back. Rear's putting the ball out of pressure. Downey with a huge punt. Daniel Murillo after the ball for the Patriots. The Raiders won it back. Now we have a race to the corner. That's Jace Hayes on the ball. Nice patient defending there by Michael Christensen for Lincoln. And it'll be a corner for Stevens. Foul there on Lincoln. 19 minutes now left in the first. Scoreless draw at this point. Probably the two toughest sides of Stevens have probably had a little bit stronger opportunities than the Patriots. That looked good, but offside. At halftime? Okay. I was pretty sad to see that news. How are you taking it?
Alright. Yeah.
It's like your girls were sucking it up without you.
Yeah.
Well, Carol will be around here, so just at halftime, we'll just swing the camera around and she'll. Okay, thanks for coming over. Nice visit there with Leah Emerson, the injured Rapid City Central girls player. You know, we did the preseason report, and so many of the very good players we talked about in that are listed as statisticians or managers, and just a lot of ACL injuries over the summer. Jace Hayes coming forward, and he has one. And in it goes. Hit hard and on the floor. Just inside the post. Liam Downey can't get to it. Great goal there by Jace Hafes. And with 17 and a half left. Stevens up, 1-0 on the Lincoln Patriots. Lincoln working the ball up, connecting real well, and the centering pass kicked out of there by the center back. Justin Carlson just can't quite get to that one. Great ball into Ben. And he finishes the score. Blake Bent worked hard for his team all night last night. And they got some goals off his effort and others. And he finally gets one in today. Real nice goal. And a good ball in. I believe that was Mum who gave him that ball. 2-0 now. Stevens Raiders leading the Lincoln Patriots.
Backside!
And that free kick easily taken care of by Nicholas Schmidt. Jacob Munoz taken down there as he released the ball. Punch out there by Downey. That was a rocket shot. It was headed in. Jace Hayes to take the kick. Laid it on the floor. He wanted Munoz to get that first timer. Pops kind of a ball in there, handled by Downey. Big long header there. Oh boy. Nicholas Schmidt misjudging that ball. But Lincoln not ready to capitalize on the backside. They had a couple guys there, went by. When it's not your day, I guess it's just not your day, huh? At least so far, it's been all Stevens in the scoring department. Header popped up. Hits the back of the net, and it'll be goal kick Stevens. Bent comes out of that battle. Munoz gets it up to Hayes. Hayes was looking to fire with that left foot as he came across. And he gets that shot. Up and over. Hit the football post. Just under 10 minutes now. Scotty, good. Hey, hang around. Let's have Carol get an interview. Did she talk to you yet? Scott Jensen just stopped by, goalkeeper for Shattuck St. Mary's. Hey, look, Scotty Jensen's here. We have right beside us here Sioux Falls, Washington playing Rapid City Central. We haven't heard any big cheers yet that would indicate a goal score. Washington keeper Nick Gregg looking kind of lonely right now. That's tipped and up out of there by Schmidt. Bent gets to it. Here come the Raiders. Munoz lays it in the corner. Nice centering pass, a drop off for Munoz. But Cole Glanzer got to it and broke it up. Real nice looking piece of work there, though, by Stevens.
Nice, Brandon! Come on, coming on!
A little over 6.5 left here in the first half. Stevens Raiders up 2-0. Leading the Sioux Falls Lincoln Patriots. Munoz with a good idea across. That's headed back out by the defense, though. Out comes the yellow for Jake Matkins. Right to Nicholas Schmidt.
Nice play.
Just ticked under 3 minutes here in the half. Raiders have numbers forward, and the Patriots end up with half a dozen guys behind the ball there on that sequence. Members of the Rapid City News crew down there. Pure Lady Governor girls team up 1-0 at halftime over Brookings. James Valley Christian ends their game against T area 2-1. Kim Wager, Elite 11 player, scores a couple. Jace Hayes, he fires one. And ends up with his second goal for the half. Just before the end of the half, 3-0. Thank you.
Thank you. you don't want to drink of it. Because I'm,
like you're gonna run the game.
I'm not 100%.
No.
Well, here we go. Coming out the other direction here. Lincoln with a lot of work to do here this half to try to get even. Sioux Falls Christian boys defeating Belfouche 5-2 on their home turf. Nice piece of work there by Lincoln keeper Liam Downey. Sophomore has come up big several times for his team this game. Oh my! And that makes it 4-0, Stevens Raiders. 5 minutes into the second.
Everybody
And Dave Clark says that's a little excessive. Nice move there, and a shot. Downey takes care of that one as it comes in. Mark, good to see you. He's Hase, gets it up to Bent. Challenge there. Ball runs out. Minutes left in this one. For all you softball fans, we'll be picking up the high school softball season starting tomorrow. the big event at Sioux Park, or not at Sioux Park, at Sherman Park in Sioux Falls. All of the A teams will be there starting their season. Check us out on Softball 605. Nick Schmidt, being on top of that. Moment there for Jake Matkins. Thank you. Another nice save there by Nick Schmidt. Back in there by Bent. Oh, man. What an effort. What a great effort there by Blake Bent. A lot of players would have been happy just to have that run out. Minutes left in this one. Dave Clark looking to settle things down here. Puts a pair of them in the book. Devin Hansen. And Blake Hutcherlick. See a little chirping going on down there. great effort again there by Blake Bent. And across the way, Matkins was in an offside position. Ace trying to launch a long one. That bangs into a red shirt on the way in. Interesting idea there, just a little too much weight, and I think the wind maybe had a little impact on that ball. Great idea though. Hansen had a lot of space over there. Minutes left here in this one. 4-0. Big lead by Rapid City Stevens Raiders. Out a player here. Oh, makes it through. Centered up, touched out of there. Stevens, dig it out. We just crossed the 10-minute line here in the game. Final just in. Pure Lady Governors. Besting Brookings 1-0. That's the final. Washington up 1-0 on Rapid City Central Boys.
That's what we're going
to
do.
1-0 Washington.
It's still a good area.
Yeah. Punch out there by Liam Downey. We're under 5 in this one. And another goal. And Tyler Palicki sticks this one in off the corner. 5-0 now. 4:42 left in the game. Stevens Raiders showing their quality team here today. And last night against Washington. They know how to get the ball in the net. And they know how to keep it out. Two and a half minutes now left in this. Lincoln try a corner here. Thank you. Less than a minute now on the short punt from Schmidt. Stick around for a second. We'll be done in 20. Ten seconds now. Folks, we want to thank you for joining us here today on Soccer 605 for this live stream of the Rapid City Stevens Raiders against the Lincoln Patriots. Great weekend for the Raiders this weekend. So once again, thanks for hanging with Soccer 605. We'll be in Sioux Falls tomorrow with high school softball on Softball 605. Thanks again to all our sponsors.